Hello and happy Friday. I'm Daniel Bogdanoff and welcome to day two of Wave. Today we're gonna look at how to get better dynamic range on your spectrum analyzer, and we're also giving away another test gear bundle. First, let's take a look at the tip of the day.
Hey everyone, my name is Nick Ben. And if you're measuring low level signals and you need more dynamic range from your signal analyzer, how can you get it? One tool in your dynamic range toolkit is your resolution bandwidth setting. The RBW setting is a fundamental analysis parameter that's especially important when the goal is to separate crucial spectral components and set the noise floor such that you can more easily distinguish signals of interest from the noise contributed by the analyzer or device under test. Let's take a look. Let's assume we're looking for a low-level signal such as a low-level spur. On the screen, we have an apparent minus 88 dBm signal at a frequency of 2.01 GHz. And we are sweeping with a resolution bandwidth of 100 kilohertz. We just barely see the spur here rising a bit above the noise floor, which is minus 88 dBm. An analyzer's self-generated noise limits its ability to measure low-level signals. In fact, a CW signal at the exact level as the noise floor of the analyzer results in plus 2.1 dB in error. Now, I'll use trace view to save this trace and I'll start a new measurement. In this case, I'll reduce the resolution bandwidth to 10 kilohertz. Now, we can clearly see this low-level spur. We gain 10 dB of Daniel by reducing the resolution bandwidth from 100 kilohertz to 10 kilohertz. And with this extra dynamic range, we can see so much more about our signal. For more information on optimizing resolution bandwidth, check out the application note Signal Analysis Fundamentals that discusses optimizing noise floor, resolution bandwidth, and more.
And there's a link to that app note in the description. If you're wondering why narrowing the resolution bandwidth decreases noise floor, think about it like this. With a wide resolution bandwidth, the power of all the noise in that frequency range stacks up, but by narrowing the resolution bandwidth, you have a smaller range stacking up. The downside of narrowing resolution bandwidth, though, is that it will take a lot longer to get a capture, especially for a wide span. Quick side note, the tips are also recorded a little bit in advance of the daily video to help with my sanity. If there's something you want to see though, let me know in the comments or ask during one of the live QA sessions. Those each happen on Monday and we do QA at the end of the live streams. The next one is this Monday at 10 a.m. Mountain Standard Time. And you can also get a reminder from the Keysight Labs YouTube channel page. There's a little get a reminder button. And now let's draw today's winner. Remember, the winner gets to choose a bench bundle, which is a scope, a function generator, a handheld benchtop digital multimeter, and a power supply. Or they can choose an RF bundle, which is a Field Fox combo network analyzer and spectrum analyzer. So let's go ahead and draw today's winner. And today's winner is Hassan Atike. Congratulations, Hassan. We will be in touch with you shortly. We had a few people ask us yesterday if they had to enter every day to be entered in that day's drawing. The answer is no, you do not have to enter every day. But you can get one extra bonus entry per day from the Wave website. If you have more questions, check out the FAQs page on the Wave website, and there's also a link for that in the description. And if we don't answer the question there, you can ask it in the comments below. Make sure you subscribe to the Keysight Labs YouTube channel and check us out on Facebook. And for some light weekend reading, check out the eBooks in the Wave Content Library. That's all. I will see you. That's all for today. I'll see you on Monday. Sorry. That's okay. You don't need to. You just roll it. And I was like, oh no. I'm literally like Anchorman. I once, whatever's on the prompter is what happens.